You know, you just missed your girlfriend.
Not my girlfriend, okay? Second of all, barely a firefighter, okay? Volley. Goddamn volley.
Yeah, you know, volley or no volley, she pulled your ass out of a fire, bro.
This August, it will be 2 years since Hurricane Katrina devastated New Orleans. In the wake of that devastation, Rescue Me star Dennis Leary is constantly fighting to rebuild the local fire departments that were destroyed. At the premiere of season 4, Dennis talks about the most recent headway the Leary Firefighters Foundation has made, but stresses there is still much more work to be done.
We just supplied New Orleans with 16 rescue boats, which, hard to believe, but none of the firehouses had rescue boats when Katrina hit. And we just rebuilt 11 out of 22 firehouses that need to be rebuilt down there. I just got a lot of help from Ellen DeGeneres and the Frito-Lay company. They gave me $150,000 to go to this one firehouse, but I still need about another $1 million to rebuild the other 11 firehouses down there that need help. So if anybody's out there watching, go to www.larryfirefighters.org and go to the Jerry Lucy Fund part of the website, and you can donate money that goes specifically to the New Orleans Fire Department.
Rescue Me honors all firemen, especially New York's bravest, the FDNY. Dennis says he continues to remember those who gave their lives on 9/11.
Every once in a while, I drop in the name of a real firefighter who was, generally speaking, a friend of mine who died on 9/11. Which is sort of natural in the course of conversation for these characters. So it's always meaningful to hear the parents or the wives or the brothers and the sisters write us or call us and say, thank you so much for keeping his name alive. So that's one of the little side bars that we can do that you know, makes you feel good.
Season 4 of Rescue Me premieres June 12th at 10 p.m. on FX.
He says they're this close to getting rid of you.
What's your friend's name?
Kenny O'Connell.
Maybe he could help me out.
Nah, hate your guts.
Why?
Well, he says at some Christmas party a couple years ago, he was passed out. You shaved off his eyebrows.
Yeah. That Kenny O'Connell. Okay. Well,
they never grew back.
Really?
Yeah.
That's a shame.